And good morning, people. Welcome back to Alundra. Last time, we were captured by the Murgg. And we made our escape because they pretty much didn't take away my equipment. So I can fight back. So let's use that against them and escape their little maze by going up these stairs. And we are in the Tower of the Great Tree. Now, if we make a step downwards, I escaped because I had bombs. And that opens the door. I think I might need that in a moment. A few jars there if you need to roll your luck for some health. And yes, I do. Well, I don't, but there is some wonderful little spiked traps there for our amusement. I believe... Nope. You can walk past that one. And we're out. Now, there are a few things around here. Alright, we need to do that one later, right? I am not too familiar with this section of the game. Right? It's been a long time since I was here last. So... Excuse me if I do a bit of poking around at the same time. You could leave the village, but you'll only get trapped again. And we want to be here anyway, so... Not really a need. Housing... I believe one of these does have something in. Can't remember which though. Probably the last one. Ah, yes. Last one has the amazing save point. Bit hidden, but might as well use it while we've got the chance. It's been a bit of a time since I last did. I'm on 41 life points now, and that was at 35. Anyways, let's go beat up a few more monkeys. Because we need to climb this tree. It is actually very important because we need to get up to the top. That way's locked. Let's go in here. Oh, yes. Pretty simple puzzle, but the reward isn't that amazing. I believe this one runs across, but doesn't reach all the way. Sneak behind it, and there you go. You can probably guess as what this one is, because it practically screams it. However, it's not really that much of a ambush. Although it is pretty substantial when you get to this point. Still, they let you out for some reason. One of the things I hate about these Murgg is they're so nimble. Yeah. They trap you in, but let you go out. I guess that's a good thing. And you can probably see the little heads that are bouncing over there. Kill them, opens the door. And I think this one might be a infinite source of monkeys. Maybe until I broke that. Yep, yeah, until I got rid of that. So, yeah. Alright, so I need to raise that platform. However, I need to open that. I think me headbutting that platform was a bad thing. I should be okay. And that was terrible. So how do you get up to there again? Might be a drop down actually. Come on. Oh well. Oh come on. I can't even blame that one to lag, that was just my stupidity. This is getting a bit silly. I've had no problem with any latency previous to this. Well, previous to these two parts, and now I'm getting loads. And this isn't a really great time to get it because. You sort of do need the timing. But, oh well, I'm through. And this should... close the door. I need to jump up and get these because they will not come down. They just stand there and do their thing. Going up this way, and a couple of chests. One's carrying up, which I think I'll use. And as you can see, the mimic sort of brought about another one, but yeah. I believe I can use this to go and get that other chest down there if I do things right. Ah, yes, I can. Excellent. And what do we get? Nothing that's actually very important at all. So that was a sort of wasted trip. Come on, platforms. Take me to where I want to be. Where does this one go? Oh, this takes me out, but yeah. And back up north we go. However, we do need to kill things again. Actually, that would be quite nice. Don't need to worry about that, because we know that's a mimic. More monkeys to kill. And some of those to pretty much ignore, because yeah, but you could probably tell that I'm not really worried about my health in the slightest. I probably should be, but it's just that it's so... I've got so much healing and so much ways to get the stuff back, it's not really a issue anymore. Plus my defense power is just absurd. Anyways, we're outside here again, and we can just fall down here. And go into a chimney. It's locked. I guess we're gonna have to find a key. However, we've come full circle. And come over this way. One down, two more to go. Three to go, but that doesn't mean a thing. Okay. Okay. Oh, I just need to go up to the keysmith. Yeah. You're Keith Smith, so you might be helpful. Especially when there's a locked chest upstairs. However, there's not much to do here. So, back up we go. And he's opened that chest. And he's going to do stuff and wait till they sleep. And done. We will be visiting him a few more times, because there is more than just that locked door. I do believe there is a door up this way, and ambush of obviouses. Just stay close to where they are, and they'll jump over you. Run up to them on the other side, and deal your damage. This one's a bit harder, but yeah. Sturdy door. So. Yeah, looks like we're going to have to find Mr. Locksmith again. And that's what these rooms are for, I believe. I believe he's hiding out in one of them. So, let's go find him, shall we? Hello, Mr. Keysmith. And he will get us through that big door. It isn't quite that easy, though. For a very specific reason as well. We're back in, but you can probably see that the monsters have respawned. So, we need to kill things. Again! And... okay, I've missed that. Oh, I've got it now. Go and talk to him again. Show you skills that I've got you've yet to appreciate. As long as you get me through the door, that's all that matters. However, he does unlock it for us. And yeah, he's a bit full of himself, but he does do good work. So, up we go! For some reason, there's an elevator system inside of the tree. This is a bit of a pain thing, but I've got the Narva's charm, so no damage. However, it does still knock you back, so there is that. And yeah, these poles infinitely spawn monsters. you can't really do too much about that, so just ignore everything. Again, you don't need experience, so why try? However, it does seem that the door is locked. Oh, right, yeah. Silly me. Oh, that's nice if I can get that. I can, excellent. And through we go. Large keyhole, small door. Large door, small keyhole. Looks like another job for our resident locksmith. If we go up there. A gilded falcon. So what's that? 45. We're close to the 50. And this should drop the ladder. So we've got a way up. And if I remember rightly, this... Yes. I want to drop down here. And you can probably see the reason why. Life lesson on this side. And there's three other chests, which I can't actually get to from down here. So let's go and get the other two. Luckily I dropped that ladder. So I should be able to get up. Yep. So through this little winding thing again. And we'll just drop down here. Yeah, that one's not quite so good. Oh, I can get across. Ah. And 30 gilder. Yeah, if you're going to drop down for the right one, but you don't need the other two. Especially if you've got what I've got and max money. Anyway, we've got a door that's quite a bit locked, so... Hello! A bean and beer feast-o-rama. Okay. So it looks like we've got to find the key for this next door. That's okay. There probably was a key for that other one, but it just was easier to pick it. So, is there anything this way anyway? No, there isn't. So we do need to go across those that platform. So, I think it's time to make use of the willow bow. As you can see, they do knock you off. Luckily, they have terrible accuracy. Ah, looks like that one's dead. Okay. Thank you. That should be okay to get across now. And... Hmm. I think if we go that way, there is a... that's at, you fall down into the starting section with the main door, so... Yeah, I don't really want to go that way just yet. I might do one later, though. Okay. I'll happily take these out. I think these hit the hardest of the few. And yeah, we will be going down there in a moment, I think. But let's have a look, see what's in these. An herb. And 30 gilder. Oh well. So, let's blow that up. And jump down. Bonanza of chests. However, I don't believe any of them have anything useful in. A strength tonic, an herb. Ten gilder. And another herb. So, yeah, not amazing. However, I think it's these moving platforms which is getting rid of this, again this lag turn up, so okay. Anyways, next time we'll continue along the great tree and we'll see what's happening. See if we can find this key. So until then, have a wonderful day. Have lots of fun. Goodbye.